Good afternoon, folks. How are you today? I hope you are all well and fine, getting over this virus business. Today I'm going to do chicken breasts breaded in a hot sauce. So first of all, put my pan on. Chicken breast. Slice it. Like so. Get a rolling pin or something heavy. Pass it down. Then get some flour, bit of seasoning in it, salt, pepper, a touch of chili powder, give that a wee mix in. Cover your chicken. Some egg. Whisk up an egg. Make sure that's all covered. Some homemade breadcrumbs. Just some bread. Put some parsley in your breadcrumbs. Dip your chicken in your breadcrumbs. Make sure you cover it all. And into the pan. Fry it on each side for 2 to 3 minutes. Once that side's done, turn it over. Get some red pepper, slice. In your pan. Move your chicken out for a minute. Some spring onion. Bit more oil. Olive oil I'm using. And out of that. Butter. Fry that up for 2 to 3 minutes. Once your veg is softened, some hot sweet chili sauce, about 4 tablespoons. turn the heat off that one. And there you go, folks. Something quick for lunch or dinner. Hope you enjoyed. Take care. Thumbs up if you like. And I'll catch you again. Bye for now.